Hi, I'm Joe Deanna, Primate Pool Tools. I'm going to give you a tour of our modular carbon fiber service pole. I'm going to show you how to break it down piece by piece. I'm going to start with the grip, which you'll need a 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench to loosen the collar of this grip. Very simple. Off. To further break down your pole, you'll need to remove the third tube. Set that aside. Now you can see that would be the way to replace your snap buttons or the entire third tube. Replace the lever lock mechanism, you would remove the number one tube, which is the largest tube, by loosening the front screw on the lever lock housing. Just pull that on. Now you're setting aside your number one tube, the front tube. Take that off for maintenance, or you can take it off to completely replace it. Now to remove this lever lock entirely, I'm loosening the two screws on the lever lock housing. And there's a built up portion here on the, we call the tube number two, the middle tube. And you're just going to expand this lever lock housing slightly and just push it right off the second tube. You would just do that in reverse order to replace the lever lock or replace the number two tube, middle tube.